God bless America. They're coming to our rescue. Thank God.
You don't get a much better reception than that. Still, there's caution.
President Biden, thank you. And once I get him, I will call you the champion. But I need to get the delivery first.
In fact, the deal is not quite sealed.
It's not fully finalized yet, but that is our aim and what we're working toward.
And it's a loan. Canada would get 1.5 million doses of AstraZeneca soon, at a time in this country when shots are still in short supply.
We are looking at receiving those doses in very short order, likely before the end of the month.
Canada would swap, sending vaccines back to the U.S. likely later this year.
Tomorrow, we will hit 100 million doses our administration has administered.
The U.S. is far ahead in its vaccination efforts, but this week it was accused of hoarding. The FDA hasn't approved AstraZeneca for use, so tens of millions of doses are reportedly just sitting in an American factory. Now, the Americans are ready to share. Some. With both Canada and Mexico.
Ensuring our neighbors can contain the virus is a mission critical step to ending the pandemic.
And there could be more to come.
We also anticipate having additional doses of Moderna, of Pfizer.
Though many countries want them. Canada says it's made a number of requests.
We are pursuing all possibilities for the earliest acceleration of vaccines into Canada.
Officials are now predicting Canada could have 9.5 million vaccine doses by the end of this month, up from the originally anticipated 6 million. Progress, but still far from the finish line. Catherine Cullen, CBC News, Ottawa.